Girard out over that middle strand of ropes. He's stroking him, pulling by the hair and choking him with the other hand. His hand right inside Girard's mouth. That forehead terribly scarred from the beatings he's taken in front of the rope. Referee doing his utmost to control this man. But George, I don't think there's a referee anywhere that's been able to control the Sheik.
Very difficult to control a person who is a mental.
Laying on the boots, and there we have it. You can see the Sheik going into the camel clutch, and there's no way out for Mr. Girard. And frankly, I think discretion being the better part of valor. I'm glad to see Girard submit quickly. And now we just have to see how long it's going to take the Sheik to break. Because otherwise, the Sheik will be barred from this television as well. Way to the wrestling ring. This has become somewhat of a habit in recent weeks with this man, the Sheik, defeating his opponents. He refuses to break the hold. Finally, it's broken. And George coming up for you again, the unenviable, unsavory task of it.
You want people! The United States champion is coming in here, and we are going to take over this province. We are going to go from one end to the
other. Who do you think you are?
I'm out with the United States champion.
Get him out of the table.
And you can bring whoever you can argue this point with you.
Not even a man.
Till I get blue in the face.
My God, he's eating a cigar.
Well, he's eating. You never know what he's going to eat. This is what he's doing.
You don't think this guy here belongs
in a cigar? My cigar's gone.
He's a
my cigar.
He belongs in a cage.
What he's going to do to all of us? There's.